The only way we're gonna get through this is by sticking together.